guys, little skeletons, it is Disney Queen Skelly here, and welcome back to another quiz. So this one is titled, which obscure Disney Pixar character should you be for Halloween? The irony is, if you can see, I'm filming this October 2nd, but you're seeing this, like, in December, so the irony is Halloween is actually coming up for me right now as I'm filming this. So let's see who I should be for Halloween. What are your favorite types of sweets? Sour candy, sweet candy, chocolate, or caramel? I love sour candy. What do you like getting handed the most while trick-or-treating? Candy, toys, fruit, or cash? People hand out cash? What the hell? I've always been handed candy. How do you usually like dressing up for Halloween? I go all out with hair and makeup. I wear a t-shirt that says this is my costume. I just hand out candy and pajamas. I dress fancy. I go all out. What's your favorite Halloween pastime? Carving pumpkins, trick-or-treating, baking Halloween treats, or going to scary mazes? Well, for hubby, it's going to scary mazes, but for me, I love carving pumpkins. Which of the below Disney Pixar movies will you never get tired of watching? The Incredibles, Monsters, Inc., Ratatouille, or Finding Nemo? Ratatouille. What's your favorite kind of popcorn? Kettle, caramel, covered, chocolate covered, or buttered? I just am plain buttered, girl. Which Disney Pixar quote is the most iconic in your opinion? Ka-chow, Lightning McQueen. That was totally wicked, boy from The Incredibles. What can I say? The camera loves me. Mike Wazowski. To Infinity and Beyond, Buzz Lightyear. I think the most iconic would probably be To Infinity and Beyond. In all honesty, which of Riley's emotions can you relate to the most when faced with difficult drama? Joy, sadness, disgust, or anger? Whew, did I say drama? That says dilemma. What the hell is wrong with me? Let me reread that question. In all honesty, which of Riley's emotions can you relate to the most when faced with a difficult dilemma? Definitely anger. Which Disney Pixar character would you carve into your pumpkin? Mike, Doug, Alien, or Sadness? Alien? When was there an Alien? Am I just forgetting a Pixar movie? I would probably carve Mike. How do you feel about horror movies? Love them, can't stand them, watch it with a group. Does Hocus Pocus count? Horror movies harm my life. You should be the That Was Totally Wicked boy from The Incredibles. Let's see if I can even attempt to do his voice. That was totally wicked! This costume is well totally wicked. Everyone will be amazed at how incredibly cool you are. Don't forget the bubblegum. Quit staring at me back there. If you guys take this quiz for yourself, let me know what you get in the comments section down below, and I will see you tomorrow. Bye, little skeletons. Stay safe. I love you guys.